listening to V, you feel me? I'm back with another video, a reaction video, you know what I'm saying? Everybody's just dropping music videos after music videos after music videos, you know what I'm saying? You had Domo, I think she was first. Then you had Kenya and Nayir, you know what I'm saying? Now you got Airy. Shit, next I'm gonna be dropping mine, huh? But yeah, so Airy just basically does a mashup or a cover, whatever you wanna call it. Ariana Grande, Cardi B, Thank You, and Nix, and Be Careful. That's the little mashup or whatever, you feel me? And she also released the little visual for it, you know what I'm saying? So, I ain't seen it, so I think it's about time I see it. So I can go ahead and give y'all my thoughts, you know what I'm saying, on the whole of the video, you feel me? So, before we get started, you know what I need y'all to do. I need y'all to like this video. Comment on this video, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, you're notified every time I post a video. And if you haven't seen my reaction to King and Nayir's new song, it'll be right here. You can just click this little link right there. You can go to that video, you feel me? And then watch that, come back here, watch this, you know what I'm saying? And just go watch the whole channel, you feel me? You might as well. But the last video reaction I did to Airy was that Sugar Rush. I don't know if y'all remember that song. I was like, when that one was straight, man, that one was fire. I ain't gonna lie, it was fire. It was different, you know what I'm saying? I like how she, it went together, like what she was saying, and the visuals, like, just matched up with the whole little vibe of what she was talking about, you know what I'm saying? She had Fruit Loops, throwing Fruit Loops at people and shit, but you know, we ain't gonna talk about that. If you wanna see that video also, you know what I'm saying? On the channel too, it's further down, you'll find it if you go further enough down, you feel me? But we're gonna get into this video. I'm gonna go ahead and full screen this, you know. I gotta be able to see everything, you know what I'm saying? Everything. So first off, I'm gonna go fast forward just a little bit. So Airy got red hair now. All right, long fingernails, you feel me? Boom. Look like she was trying to write up verse in the song. She got a little pen and everything. She let you in deep thought. So, shit, we gonna go ahead and just get to it, bro. I ain't gonna talk too much more. You know what I'm saying? Follow me on Instagram, though. I am gonna say that. AUSTINNOTX is Austin, no Texas. Follow me on Twitter at AustinMTV1. You feel me? Do that for me. You feel me? Roll to 100K. To get to 100K, I'm giving away a bag of animal crackers. And Key and Real giving away a bag of Doritos. So, if you want some Doritos and animal crackers, hey, tell a friend. Get you some snacks, you feel me? But let's get into it.
Yeah. I wanna get married like the curse up in Aisha, but we more like Valentine and Keisha. Gave you TLC, you wanna creep? Poured out my whole heart to a pizza. Man, I thought you would've learned your lesson, but I would like a picture, not return a text. I guess it's fine, man, I get the message. You still stutter after certain questions. You keep in contact with certain exes.
First of all, I want to say, who are you and what did you do with Airy? Because this is not the Airy I'm used to, you feel me? She all dolled up and everything, you know what they call it, beat? I guess, I don't know, check out, you feel me? Somebody done kidnapped Airy and changed her or something, I don't know. She, this ain't the Airy I'm used to seeing, you know what I'm saying? That's all I'm going to say, you feel me? I see you though, I see you. Yeah.
You was working, but your eye is a cool old and pull that, chilling pull sign, living two lives. I could have did what you did to me to you a few times, but if I did decide to slide, find a nigga, let him hit, you would have been pissed. But that's not my MO, I'm not the type of chick. But karma for you is gonna be who you end up with. Thank you, next. Thank you, next. Thank you, next. I'm so grateful for my ex. Thank you, next. Thank you.
What is the change? I'm beautiful.
Thank you.
You see my hair like airy on the video? See what I'm saying?
Thank you.
You know you seen it like
so, so grateful for my ex.
You
thank
did?
You.
Oh.
Thank you.
I got the airy hair, you know?
Thank you.
Fresh fade, you feel me? Boy, they got that fresh fade on there, you know what I'm saying? Hold up. Dan had chopped the top on the Maybach, you hear me? Hold up. So, my thoughts on the video, you feel me? I feel like the video was nice. Alright, so I'm gonna compare it to her first video, to the one she just did, to this one, the cover mashup. 10 times better, you feel me? Now, don't get me wrong, the Sugar Rush video wasn't bad at all, you feel me? Wasn't bad, I'm not saying that by any means, but what I am saying is, this one is far more better than that one, you know what I'm saying? Especially like, you know how you get to see progress when you got something to compare it to, you can see progress a little better, you feel me? That's all I'm gonna say. I'm gonna keep it like that. But yeah, I like the video though. And like I said, I'm trying to figure out what, you know what I'm saying, what they did to Eric, cause, this ain't her. Where she at though? I'm just playing. But I like the scene, everything like got the little pinkish reddish vibe. Like I feel like it's supposed to give you like this love type of feel, you feel me? Because of the colors, you know, red, pink. You got the white on the sheets, you know what I'm saying? Ain't white like forgiveness or something like that. Then on top of that, on her mirror it said, I will change or something like that. And it said, I am beautiful. Or I'm willing to change and I'm beautiful. Something like that. So it's like, it's weird because she's talking about, I know it's a mashup, but it's weird because she's talking about her ex. But she's saying how she's thankful for him, you know what I'm saying? Like, I know it was a mashup, but I'm just saying it's weird because it's like that. And then on top of that, you got the stuff on the mirror saying you will change and all that. You know what I'm saying? So it's kind of like, then you got the love look, you feel me? So it's like, it make you think like, I wonder what's really going on. You know what I'm saying? I don't know, I like the video though. Let me see.
Yeah.
So she was writing in a journal, I'm guessing. It looked like a little journal or a little diary or something. That's what it looked like. But yeah, I fuck with it. So, Eri, I applaud you for real. And that was nice. That was nice. I feel like you got the exact visual you was looking for on that one, you know what I'm saying? But my video coming out next, you know what I'm saying? I'm thankful for my ex too. Yeah, you taught me a lot. You know, I'm gonna have to make me one. Thank you. Next year, you know what I'm saying? Get on. But nah, like real talk, y'all already know what's going on, man. I'm trying to make sure there's nothing else I want to touch on here. Let me see. Let me go through it right quick. She looking out the blind or nothing? Is she looking at her ex? She looking at her past through the window. Alright, let me see. Let me read these sticky notes on this mirror. I am willing to change. I don't know what to say. Something. I am love or something. I welcome. I don't know what to say. Look at this teaser. I am beautiful. I trust you. Now y'all make out what y'all want to make out of these sticky notes, but they in there for a reason. I'm telling you, they in there for a reason. I don't know why, but I'm saying she put them there for a reason. I'm pretty sure, you know. So make it what you want to make out of it. You feel me? But You read it just like I read it. And there's TJ. But, that's about it. That's all I can really, you know, give about the video or whatever. It's dope, though. I like it. Like, all seriousness, I do like the video. And I think it's very well put together. Singing always on point, Eric can sing. That's just a given. You know, everybody know it. It's just, you know what I'm saying? That's a given. That she can sing. Like, you can't take that from her. She can sing. You feel me? Real talk. But that's been my reaction video. You feel me? Make sure you like this video. Well, comment on this video. Subscribe to the channel. Hit the notification bell. That way you know about every time I post a video. You feel me? Also, follow me on Instagram. AUSTINLTX. Twitter. AustinMTV1. You feel me? Let's get it, bro.